There we go. Can you hear me? All right. Sorry about that. I think it was probably my fault on my end, because when I started the first one, I had to stop it after like 30 seconds because something wasn't right. And I started again. I guess something must have cut it off from there. So those two VODs are like half a minute and a minute long. Just ignore those. I'll take those off after. We missed the entire pre-show for that one, but it's not as much. All right, let's go ahead and do sync. Since we're in here, A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Looks good. Last left off, we were still in the quote-unquote flashback. Now the whole place is on fire. Oh no, okay, this is where it came out. Yeah, I pretty much did. Watching a certain video I came across. That's not it. This is it. Is the music artifacty? What, the sound's messing up? Whoa, I just lost a couple frames there. That might have been it. Just to make sure, A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Okay. But yeah, After playing last week, I watched a video called Krillin Plays Sekiro. I think, wait, was it Krillin? Yeah, it was Krillin from Team Four Star Gaming. And unlike me that just cheesed it through this area, I think he found a little something hidden away around here. Think it might be up there somewhere. Where he went, because it kind of like jumped up and dumped into a bunch of different places. I think that might be it. No! Where am I going? There it is. Question is, where is that? Like, how do I get up there? Did I miss a turn somewhere? Something up there. Whoa. Okay, that just launches me over there. Unless there's something here. Here we go. Is this it? Is this the way? Oh, jeez. Apparently, yeah, from very, very, very tall distances. Can I change the camera angle? at speed. I guess not. From that height, apparently, yeah. Looks like, ah, here we go. Who are you? Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Not update. I mean, the sound went off. Why didn't it update? There we go. Alright, let's try that dance again now that I know where to go. Bye. I saw it move, thinking it was like gonna come at me. Oh no. Fish that size usually can see me as food. Oh jeez. I have returned, whoever you are. Getting beat by a guy in purple. It's his kicks. He has like a feint, like he, not so much a feint, more of like a delay. And it's throwing me off.
fish!
He wasn't looking right at me. He was like looking off to the side. Nope. He sees me. Guy that knows the freaking Naruto kid. God dang it. Right, that was three tries. If I can't get him in five, I'll just come back later. Let's see if the pocket sand hurts. Fish is gone now. Probably after I'm supposed to jump off of here just to make it back. Leroy! Pocket sand! That did not hurt him! That had no effect on him! That ash hit him. one gets the COVID. Maybe he'll get discouraged if I burn his favorite purple coat. I don't know. I'm tugging at straws here. But whatever's in that pagoda better be worth it. Actually, sounds like I got plenty of that. I'm here! Nope, I just pissed them off! God, this camera. Missed it by that much. Oh god. Switching for everything just to get there. We go. Oh, hi, chicken. For you. To be continued, men in purple. Oh god, it's the purple guy from Five Nights at Freddy's coming back to haunt me. So you stop playing the games, I'm gonna come after you! My grandma. One thing I am not good at is taking on multiple targets at once. Jesus Christ! Get out of the corner! That guy just standing there in the corner scared me. That's a fully erect dick move. Oh, why am I not locking on? There you go. Sir, are an asshole. Pretty sure a lot of them were alerted by the king coming after me. Shit, there's still a lot of them there. This is a stupid idea. Is a no-go. Ow. Element of surprise! the sun fade in out of music. Easily deceives an enemy's eyes. I'm gonna use this just because of having to worry about stealth. Hang on, what else was there? We have here? We do have that. I feel like this would help me more right now. Latent skill, so that's a passive ability, right? Oh, ow. Shit. Current state to go up there is suicide. So I'm gonna see that one path that I saw. There's a guy nearby that'll help me? Where? In the water? Stay in here. Is this him?
Onushi, kono kichi ni yoku zo sanji ta no. Hagure shinobi mo seteta mono dewa nai wa. Washi wa waka sama wo kuro sama wo sukuwaneba
narai.
So seneba. Ichin sama ni moushiwake ga tatanu wa. Tomu ni maire.
Okay. Whoa! That's a huge bitch! Holy shit! Help. I thought he was just gonna give me something. I didn't know he was gonna literally Leroy Jenkins into that group that I was trying to avoid. Stealth killed most of. Okay, good. Yeah. That's my original plan. Talk to him in the midst of the fight? Okay. I need to know where he came from, first of all. Like, I didn't even see him. Well, that's him right there, just like sitting on the steps there. So bad tonight. Just get a free hit on him. guy first.
Bye.
I'm gone. I do just jank through the wall. One guy coming. Let's see where he is. Is this the guy that jinked through the wall? Jink this. Now that he's aware that I'm here, he'll just stand out there. Gotta give me the chance to do the stealth hit on him. Quite the cheese. But if it works, it works. What kind of cheese shall we call this one tonight? Cheddar, Swiss, Gouda? Maybe if I stayed there any longer, I probably would have gotten hit by the arrows. That one indeed. Oh, there's two of them. That has a very hairy back. Bye! don't know. We're gonna see if we can. Wait, what? Okay, reset if I break the
You help me. Let's go!
Let's try it again. Also, did I get the other time before? I think I did. But that works. Yeah, I figured if the guy was drinking a lot and all that stuff, I figured it'd probably like help me ignite him, but I guess not. How does this work against him? I think it's probably too much of a heavy strike to... Like, if I hit him with that, it might work, but then again, it'll probably, like, leave me open, and I don't want that to happen. I would use the shuriken. Dance again. I got something in my eye.
Attack!
If I can legit, like, Metal Gear Secular this, then I'm golden. Bye! Draw that one guy. Also, apparently it wasn't jank. He just walked up this and I thought it was a wall. God, is he in there? Oh, this is bad. You'll never follow me here! Not expecting him to follow me. Still hanging around here. What's up? do.
Ow! Fuck!
Because I broke line of sight. God dang it. It's a sumo swinging around a giant Adachi. At least he thinks it's an Adachi. It's a very oversized Adachi. If you look at it from this angle, it almost looks like I have tape over my mouth. Jesus! No, no! Break off! Break off! Why did I stop? Hit from him took off half my health. Bye. can't see me, right? Is that him? Looks like him. Yep, that's him. And there's this guy. Ash in your face. All right, I'm gonna take a chance and get the guy with the arrow. I think it's that one guy, okay. Right in his field of view, though. Right in front of him. Kidding me? Ah! Jesus Christ! Thank you.
rock.
And we just hit 40. Still searching.
Thank you.
his flank. Things, if I try and go for it, that's pretty much that could be a free hit on him, or from him. I mean, I'll just keep cheesing it. If it works, it works. Just killed the archer. He's off to the side. Thing is, these two are like right in front of him. Okay. Ooh! Run. Element of surprise! Bye. No, not yet. I need to get a free hit on him. Run. For him to reset and then go. It's all coming together as planned. Hopefully. That didn't sound very confident coming from me. And cringe. Like, alright, we got this. This is it. This is your moment. Don't screw it up. Thank you.
Flank him like raptors! It's our only chance! Ow!
Okay, please tell me there's a,
Lotai ni wa kotaeru wai. Saki ni yoke.
Oh, I'm sure he wasn't the main boss. One victory at a time. I'm taking this one victory at a time. Is there a thing up here, or do I have to go back? Okay. What do you call it? One of the sculptors. Because I also got 4 prayer beads now. What's that sound? Footsteps. Shit. Oh, there it is. Okay. We're good. Use these guys. Prayer beads. First prayer necklace. Loose prayer beads strung together an offering to us. Sculptor's idol increases vitality and posture. Oh, it just increases it both. Okay. Nice. Also, I have skills. Ooh. Allows one to leap over behind a posture broken enemy. All right, let's get these other ones first. Okay, we got that one, the Nightjar Slash. Spinning leap attack that can quickly close or create distance from foes. After using a certain prosthetic tool. Oh, it's for the, okay, this is a follow-up for the axe. Chasing Slice. allows one to perform a forward dashing sword slice after using certain prosthetic tools. Okay, so the shuriken and the firecracker. So it's a follow-up for the for these ones. Midair, midair deflection, maximum. Okay, I'm gonna need that one, definitely. Yeah, let's go ahead and. How do you do this? L1. Oh, it has to be equipped. Interesting. Okay.
Fukuro no segare ka. Waki dete kuru no ja.
Hang on, she was saying more.
Fukuro no segare ka. Washi wa osoroshiki mono o mita. Waki dete kuru no ja. Tsugi kara tsugi e to. Tomedo no. Tomedo no. Waka-sama. Waka-sama ga o yashiki no oku ni. Washi no segare ga. Inosuke ga mukatta yue buji to omou ga hagure shinobi yo nen no tame ja onushi mo waka sama o osukui ni itte okure
Inosuke? Wait, wasn't that... Is this the old lady that I found in that one dilapidated hut? Screw you!
Sonata... Waka-sama no... Kono saki e iku no wa... Yamete oke... Osoroshiki genjutsu yo...
Snapseed.
Yabureneso. Kore o wazuka da ga sonata ni takuso.
Snapseeds make a loud noise if you snap them, useful for breaking the effect of illusion techniques. An illusion occurs, it has become someone created it. Crush the phantoms and return to reality, one must defeat the creator of the illusion. Snap seeds can be of great help in that regard. I'll tell you when you use those. Okay. Tell me ahead of time, like, when it's about to happen, because if I'm in the middle of combat, I'm gonna be too ingrained in trying to focus to notice the chat off to the side. It's going to win be when she makes a bunch of people come after me? Okay. I only have one. Get more back in the normal area where I fought the snake.
フクロウのせがれよ。
お嬢殿。
Lady Butterfly?
言ってください。
そなたは。
なすべきことをなすのです。
わかりました。
やろうか、せがれ殿。
You know who she reminds me of? Jade Fox from Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. The lower one's vitality, it's the slower. The lower one's vitality, the slower the posture recovers. Posture gauge color gets redder as recovery rate slows. Vitality damaging techniques such as the dodge counterattack are ideal against enemies with fast positive posture recovery. Once enemy vitality is low, posture damaging will become more effective. Step dodge, dodge counterattack. Jeez, she is fast! Her death blow. Okay.
Oh,
足がなければ、
okay.
森役の務め平田はしまいじゃ。
Jump over that. Ah, dang it. Jump! Jump, you idiot! I'm out of coffee.
Do I have a cheese strat for her too?
What is it? All I got because I died.
Given to you in the game, just use the dodge attack over and over.
Oh, that little tip that it gave me in the beginning of the fight.
Think of it like a clock. With her being 12 o'clock, I want to dodge the 2 o'clock position and then attack.
Okay, so dodge to my right. Is it always going to be to the right, or is she going to change it up? Did it to the right. I can kind of see it now, like, just like keep dodging her, wait for her to make the move, and then just like immediately getting her after the dodge.
Thank you.
I'm getting there. You don't have to dodge away. Just keep doing that 2 o'clock position and attacking. You just always dodge to 2 o'clock. Makes me think of what's that movie with Christopher Walken? Balls of Fury. He's like this elite ping pong champion, but he has no backhand. Down from there. I believe in you, Sekiro. Yes, thank you. Also, hello. Also, magician. I pretty much have to just like keep closing distance, don't I? Not let her get a chance to throw the kunai at me. I need shuriken. That's all I got. I love coming in to say this to you, just hearing the exasperated sighs. Oh, you have no idea. It's more like a exasperated growl. Not that much. Nope. Okay, I see now. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm seeing it. My eyes are opening. Very slowly, but they're opening. Faster. You have to do it faster. Thank you.
got me. That felt good. I don't know if the microphone picked that up, but I just cracked my back and it sounded amazing. Not enough. I'm all ears.
やるじゃないか、せがれ殿。
Did I just waste the snap scene? God freaking dang it. Wasted that. I hope I got it back. I don't think I did. When she shoots the butterflies, hide behind the cloak. Okay. You don't happen to have any more of those? Okay, never mind.
やるじゃないか、せがれ殿。
Okay.
She always spawns in the same spot for this. Oh, when she's spawning in the ghosts? Or illusions, rather. Awesome. Congratulations, John. You just hit 50. When that second phase starts, she shows up in the same spot. I got this. No, take it back. Heart will be 51 pretty soon.
Not over.
Okay, now it's 51. Problems. Yeah, that's not my thing. I'm more of the action speaking louder than words kind of person. Oh god. Okay, that was very ill-timed. Going until 2, then we'll see where it turns out. I know I can make it. Thank you.
damn it!
She just tanked right through that. Sell and give me a pellet. No? You suck. Flipping me. This is a stupid time. Thank you.
Both things at me. Old hag.
Also, I don't know if the if anybody else mentioned it to the people coming into the stream. I never played a Dark Souls game or Demon Souls. I have jumped into the deep end with this. One thing that was remotely close to this was Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. That was it.
That's a terrible time to heal. Stupid camera.
Alright. Alright, we'll give it one more. Because I do need to spin the next. Starting to hurt. All right, we're gonna stop here. I'm about to just face her again on Wednesday. I don't know if there is any kind of like prep I can do. I mean, I already got the prayer beads and all that. There's there's not much I can be able to do. I was doing fine until it just started getting more and more tiring. So we'll stop here and we'll face her again on Wednesday. I'll see how that turns out. I'm not gonna quit. I'm getting frustrated, but not enough to make me redline. I know I can be able to beat her. I just need to stop fucking up. So that will conclude our session tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and bring up the wheel so we can figure out what I'm gonna be playing on Friday. Get some coin to buy some spirit up. At this point, I don't really need it anymore, considering I can be able to counter her when she, well, most of the time. Especially when she does the death blow. I pretty much have that down pat, so. not much prep I can be able to do aside from just, like, mentally prepare myself for it. Like, there was one point where I got her, I think only healing once. So I can get the rhythm down. Fresh mindset or something like that. Just like get my mind off of it. Hence why I'm stopping now and doing this on Wednesday. Alright, anyways. So our choices for tonight, for Friday, are the Spider-Man second chapter of the Spider-Man DLC. I believe it's called Turf Wars. Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater Revisited. Resident Evil 3 Remake. The Nightmare Run. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remastered Campaign. Ace Combat 7 Skies Unknown. Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods Part 1 DLC, and AM2R The Fusion Run. So those are our 7 choices for Friday. Actually, what I'm gonna do is have you guys pick how long this thing should be spinning for. This is set to 20 seconds, but I can change it to whatever you guys want it to be. Long spin. That's painfully slow. I don't want to wait that long. Alright. I don't have drum roll, so we'll just have to have the drum roll in your mind. This will be for Friday and not Tuesday. Because I know the Tuesday slot was also occupied by Star Wars. So instead of Tuesday being whatever this was going to be, which is apparently AM2R Fusion Run. So that'll be interesting. So that'll be for Friday rather than tomorrow. Because tomorrow I'm going to be doing a Destiny 2 stream of just doing whatever. I think I'm going to try and help Chicken get the Ruinous Effigy. Mike, if you want in on that, it's not a hard... I don't know if you even have that pass. You don't have the pass, but I'll be able to get it. But at the very least, I'm going to be able to get Chicken to do it. Because that will help with doing the Whisper mission. So at the very least, we'll be getting her that weapon for tomorrow. What is Fusion anyways? Yeah, for tomorrow. What Fusion Run is... the season pass for the current season. You already have the pass. Because if you don't, I thought you did. Alright, we'll figure something out then. Okay, we'll probably try something else I still have the effigy, so that could help. So, two would have been great. One is good enough. We could try the Whisper, and there's also the 0 hour mission to get the Outbreak Perfected Pulse Rifle. I have to look up a thing of that so I know where the hell to go. That is also a timed mission. That's a pain in the ass. But anyways, Fusion. Okay, so those of you who don't know what AM2R is, AM2R is a fan remake of Metroid 2. It's one of my favorite games by far. Like the best, my favorite 2D Metroid game ever. Like this bumped off Metroid Zero Mission. But yeah, the new version of it came out last month or the other month, a while back, and they introduced kind of like an alter, like an extra. I can't say difficulty. I guess you probably could say difficulty mode, because there was originally easy, normal, and hard mode. But with the new version, they added infusion mode, which I thought was just a cosmetic thing where it allows you to play through the whole game in Samus's fusion suit, where instead what it actually does is not only are you going through the fusion suit, but any non-Metroid enemies you face off in the game turn into ex-parasites. So rather than having to use the charge beam to get any power-ups and health, you gotta chase it down. And notably, it is, I think it's either on hard difficulty or above hard difficulty. I'm gonna throw in a little extra in there too, because I've never tried it. We'll get to it when we get to it. There's another feature in there that I do want to try, but it's probably a death sentence for me. well, death sentence to like the very end, because what did I'll elaborate on that Friday, but yeah, Friday will be AM2R, the fusion run, and tomorrow will be Destiny 2 doing whatever. Wednesday we'll come back with more Sekiro, Johnny versus. So must be a glint for, not necessarily, because like AM2R, Metroid can be a hard game, but I love Metroid. So it's a fun game, and I know the mechanics more than like Sekiro, so I'm obviously a lot better than that. No way, it's better than other end. Why? Should I throw DMC at you, chicken? Because I know how you feel about that. I'm not going to lose my mind on Metroid, because I know I can probably beat it. I mean, it's not like there's going to be a situation where I'll hit a red line. I don't know what you're talking about. But yeah, there's not going to be a situation where I can be able to possibly red line in Metroid. I don't think I've ever ran into a situation in a Metroid game where I've possibly had to red line. Even on like all the Metroid Prime games, like harder, like hyper mode difficulties. I'm not talking about all the Devil May Cry's. I'm talking about the that one Devil May Cry, or it's like capital D, lowercase M, capital C, where Dante has like black hair, very short hair, and is like. She won't admit what I'm talking about, but anyways, I digress. Doesn't exist, it's not a Devil May Cry game. Anyways, yeah, so Friday will be AM2R, and that'll take next Tuesday as well, so we'll see how well that. I think that'll probably take me like 3 or 4 sessions, I don't know. That one's the best, exactly, okay? That's how I feel about Other M. Dante. That's how I feel about Other M. It had potential, but it didn't stick. It didn't stick the landing. It didn't stand out. Ugh, excuse me. But yeah. So I'm gonna keep the wheel. So whatever Let's Play I finish next will spin again to whatever will be planned. No, that will take a while for me to send this back when I either redline or finish it. Possibly, most likely the former. So, hopefully Nier Automata will be after this one. But I'll keep the wheel, so we'll spin for the next one after. But if you'd like that stream, head on over to Bravo's site for more information on other upcoming streams. You can also find my archive over there. I do need to update it. I haven't put together Star Wars Squadrons, but I am not going back to Spyro. No, no, absolutely not. Never. But, yeah, my archive's there, and if you've got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays, Retro Knights, or Johnny Versus, preferably the first two, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Also, scroll down below or off to the side, depending on which platform you're watching from, to catch the rest of the lazy streamers, along with other streamers I'd like to watch. Check them out whenever you can. They're all great. So, would you rather do face a game of snakes or Spyro? Neither. I'd rather not play that game at all. So stop throwing that shit at me. That is making me more frustrated than dying constantly in this game. So stop, please. I'm being serious. It's not funny. Anyways. Yeah, check them out. They're all great. And I will... You made me lose my train of thought. Tomorrow. Destiny. Right. I'll see you then. Take care. Love and hype. Life was rough, but it didn't make me rage quit. I'll catch you guys later.